A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! It's Dats Rose! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Starmie is sent out. Hippopotas starts to attack. That hurt. Starmie is slowly losing its health. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Starmie uses its move. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Bronzor is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Quick Claw took effect. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Execute is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails! Ooh! Its speed fell. Hippopotas makes it through! The battle has reached its final stage! Ooh! Its speed fell! By Solar Beam. It went down! Execute dozes off. Heatran is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! Execute is losing its health! Heatran starts to attack! Incinerated by Magma Storm! It's down and out! The battle has ended! The red corner has won the game!